What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Vid the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So yeah, y'all see me. Yep. We about to get into one of my favorite girl groups of all fucking time. They are in my top 10. I feel like they are very, very, very not appreciated enough. I mean, the run that they had from the late 90s all the way into like the mid 2000s, and even the impact that they have today on girl groups, and even to this day, they are the last girl group to go number one, like period. Like, it was nobody else after them able to come through. Ain't no telling what the future may hold, but like, shit, that was in 2000 2001. Like, we in 2022. Like, we ain't seen girl groups come and go, and like, you feel me? But we finna get into Destiny's Child.
All of the darkness and sadness, soon comes happiness. If I surround myself with positive things, I'm gonna gain prosperity.
These my girls. I love them. It don't matter. DC4, DC3, motherfucking DC5, whatever. Like, I don't care. Like, I love me some Destiny's Child. I love me some Beyonce, Kelly, Michelle, Latoya, Latavia. And yeah, you feel me? Them my girls. We finna get into an oldie but goodie, you feel me? I feel like this record is very unappreciated in their catalog, you feel me? And it's a lot of magic that went on behind this record simply because, like, it's so many people that you wouldn't even think that was involved in this record that is very much involved in this record. We finna react to a song that they did on a soundtrack from one of my favorite movies, like, ever. Like, for real, we finna react to Get on the Bus. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, click the notification bell. And, yep, we finna get into this YouTube reaction. It's the way that it was never an ugly girl in Destiny. Like, what? All of them are, like, stunningly, like, beautiful. Like, look at them, bro. It was never an ugly member in Destiny's Child. Even Pharaoh.
Say, you should think twice about the way you've been talking to me.
The crazy thing about this record, like, it's everybody from, you feel me, Blackground, Electric, like, you feel me, that whole team. Like, you got Timbaland on the production and he's the feature. Then you got Missy, who wrote the song. Then we got Aaliyah, who choreographs, you feel me, this whole dance that they doing in here. Like, bro, like, that shit is, like, insane, bro, to think that all three of them, you feel me, was involved in this. Like, you feel me? Like, I feel like I miss Aaliyah so much. That was my baby, man. I miss that lady so much, you feel me? And shout out to fucking Missy and that fucking pen. Gee, that pen is so fucking dangerous, bro. Like, she be writing fucking hits. Like, for real. Like, I know a Missy song a mile away, bro. Like, immediately, as soon as I hear, like, the beat, you feel me? The production, the melodies, everything, you feel me? Like, the wording, like, you feel me, the wordplay, like, I know it a mile away, like, that is my girl. And then we got Timbaland on the fucking beat, like, what, it ain't a beat that man ain't killed, like, what, even to this day.
Ooh, I ain't got no words for you, so you can stop calling my friends, why I ain't letting you in, too many times before.
What'd you say? So fucking beautiful, like, bro, I miss them together sometimes. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, like, this bunch right here, I wish, you feel me, like, some way, somehow, it could just include Latoya, Latavia, you feel me, with Michelle might be, because Michelle, that's my girl, that's my motherfucking girl, we can't count out the girl, you feel me, like, but you feel me, I wish some way, somehow, they all could just come together.
Introduce you to Dolce & Gabbana. I bet you from dirt bikes to Honda to father. What kind of mess is that to tell a man put you on his team? That's just like killing a dream. No, baby, that's how I sing. I pray to God there's not another man between me and you. So just tell me, there's no need to lie, for lie. Why you sitting with your eyes closed? You don't wanna talk? Alright, yo.
Hey, he killed that feature. I don't care what nobody say. Tim be sliding. Tim and Miss CG, when they in the studio, they be sliding.
Better get your head. Get on your back.
Motherfucking girls, man. My motherfucking girls, like, bro. And all of them, you feel me, even when they all went their separate ways, you feel me, like, all of them did excellent, you feel me, on their own, you feel me. All of them got something going for themselves. All of them, you feel me, every single last one of them, you feel me, got something going for themselves. And I, like, you appreciate that, you feel me, in the whole, you feel me, because, like, I didn't want to see, you feel me, like, nobody go down no bad ends, because I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, that breakup devastated me. But you feel me, it is what it is, you feel me, especially finding out everything, you feel me, that happened behind it, you know. But you know, it is what it is. That was a fucking 5 out of 5, you feel me, like, that's my shit, like, that song, what, got me through college, you feel me. I discovered this shit in college. Like, I didn't even know about this song, you feel me, until, like, I went back, and then I'm like, this was in the movie, you feel me. But 5 out of fucking 5, these my girls, like, nothing to even discuss, you feel me. Like, they killed that, you feel me. Aaliyah killed that choreography. I don't even know who directed this video, but whoever did the video, you feel me, the visuals and, you feel me, everything was given what it was supposed to give. But you feel me, 5 out of 5. It's your boy JD Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, click that notification bell, and I'm gonna see y'all next reaction video.